Eckenvinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics.
Dude, he's very...
The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon.
All from the sorcerer.
You could at least act as if you're paying attention.
Fuck, now I don't know what I have. Oh, this says what I have. Duh. Okay. By this, I have that. I don't have this. I don't have this. I don't have this. I have that. I have that. I don't have this. And I don't have this. Nothing.
I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery.
The keep runes, or
I hope you're not one to break a promise.
I probably wouldn't know it when I walk to it. I don't really know off the top of my head. Shit, which scroll do I give him? I got two.
You can give him both, right?
Yeah. Let me talk to the pyromancer.
Come again.
Oh, found him.
Yeah, I mean, see what I mean?
There you are, unkindled one.
He's just like,
I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
I'm gonna try out these cell sword, dual swords, or whatever. Twin blades, heavy cell. I made heavy so scales with my star.
Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tote, though unorthodox. If this were the. Do not begot. What is it?